That's Fata, that's your new playmate right there.
Yeah.
Treat him well, because he'll be your playmate for you know, many years to come.
South Carolina took Dyson into custody and shipped him back to Albuquerque. Trage, mama, trage. Sper să nu-i scoți dinții la fată, că e babă.
Rifling through Linda's garage, they soon found a telling piece of evidence. We were able don't to give up, buddy. An identical it's a real tug of war. To the one that don't give up. Pull hard! Pull hard!
And hidden in the garage, the cops also found a ninja sword. We were able to find that sword.
Yeah, that's right. Just like that.
Kind of a crawl space area.
Hai de Dacian! Hai de Dacian!
Trage tare! Oh!
Yeah, trage-l
după tine. Ia lasă-ne
uși. Linda told the cops the ninja sword was a present from her mentor. Nothing more.
Like, I fooled you.
So they decided to put the screws to Dyer's and Hoffman to see what he did. But if Linda Hennig's story seemed sketchy, Dyson's was downright defiant, almost to the point of being cocky.
Kira.
Madison was innocent, but he said we'd never be able to prove anything.
Toată mârâiala asta.
He
taunted.
But there wasn't much cops could do about it.
Oops.
After all,
that's cut in cup.
They couldn't find the body, and the physical evidence tying Dyson to the crime was scant. But that didn't stop the DA in Albuquerque from dishing out a paranoid indictments. On November 17, 1999, both Linda Henning and Dyson Kosenkoff were charged with the kidnapping and murder of Girly Chu.
Girly Chu, what's that?
Girly Chu, yeah, I heard it.
Kidnapping, murder, a pitched battle between alien reptiles. It all sounded so out there. But that was just the beginning. When it was over, it would leave one defendant looking less like a conspiracy theorist, more like a scapegoat, one of the most brutal
crimes.